이후
of something very special.
Well, yeah, I'm very excited for both sets of players going out to play in the Champions League final. How good does that sound? Wish I was out there, Derek.
And no great surprise that Cristiano Ronaldo is the focus of everyone's attention.
Well, absolutely. It's a move that took everybody by surprise, but he's a serial winner. He wanted to challenge himself again, and he's certainly done that in this Juve side.
Disappointment for the other.
Well, big night call for big players, and there's a few on both teams tonight. Who will come out on top? I'm pretty sure it's going to be a great game, tactically, physically. I think we're going to get some goals as well, Derek.
And the PSG team looks like this. And they are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely, that takes a lot of hard work. Organisation, force the opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
And now the Champions League final commences. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Bitter pill for Juventus fans to swallow, the experience of the 2017 final in Cop. Great vision from Adrian Rabiot. He might be able to make it through, and that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Bonucci, Dybala, ball lost by Juventus, Rabiot, Draxler. Well, sometimes for a goalkeeper it's not about the spectacular, it's about the routine.
Absolutely, concentration, it's all between the ears.
Kylian Mbappe. Might want this one. The clearance half-hearted. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. It's with Joao Cancelo. Khedira. Good tackle. And it's Cavani! Going for power there, but just too much.
Mbappe.
Cavani. And a strong tackle. He's just a thorough reader of the game. And there we saw it. Immaculately placed by Cavani. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
Well, you have to be alive from the first whistle in football, and the goalkeeper's certainly alive there.
And Neymar, Chiellini kicks it out. And a PSG corner. Now Khedira, Bonucci, Pjanic, Khedira. Khedira's lost it. Verratti now. This is Neymar. Read it superbly to take back possession. It's with Dybala. Paris Saint-Germain. Here's Bonucci. Pjanic. Thiago Silva. Draxler now. Rabiot. It's an excellent attack from PSG, but will there be an end product? Oh, they've got to tread carefully. Chiellini, here's Bonucci, Pjanic, Verratti now, Mbappe, can they get themselves in front here? A goal then for Paris Saint-Germain, the first one of this Champions League final.
Oh, they've got their noses in front, can they stay there? Now the other team are playing catch-up. The keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. And back in business, advantage PSG. Cuadrado, Dybala, Cuadrado, Cristiano Ronaldo, it's a weighted pass, not to be this time, Neymar dispossessed, and here is Dybala. Gaining possession for his side cleverly. Now Khedira giving the ball to the opposition that time. That's a lovely ball from Pjanic. A corner to Juventus, and they need to make something happen. Robinson's clearance. Thiago Silva's block. Ronaldo!
Gol!
Porra!
Zero segundos! Caralho! Aqui é o Arthur El Gato!
Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper, but here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing in the huge deflection. Keeper, no chance.
Peace. Mbappe with it.